looking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop.
See you there. So, as you can see, I'm in Bloxburg, and this is my farming routine. let me go ahead and decorate this snowman real quick. So, if you didn't know already, Bloxburg got updated, and this is my farming station. Let me go ahead and drive to the front. Yes, this is really how big my plot is. Oh god, why am I driving so slowly? Oh god. Okay. Oh god, no, no, not that way. Okay, well, I'm just gonna stay there. So this is my plot. I'm not poor. I actually have 54,140 dollars, but my screen recording software cannot go to like full screen. It just cuts off the bottom, so can't see my feet, can't see how much boba, can't see how much money I have. But anyways, I'm also gardening, so I actually been gardening so I can do this farming trait. I don't know what I said, I don't know what it's called, but a farming hack, I guess. And then I have my mood station over there. I have my mini kitchen or kitchenette, my shower, and my bed. So yeah, that's what I have. For fun, I just go swimming in like the lake if I live on Riverside, or I drive over there to Riverside. But yeah, so basically this is my snowman farming. So basically there are colors, so I put lights, and it looks better at night. But I have red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple, pink, brown over there, and white at the end. This is not like a pride flag or whatever. I just love the rainbow, so I just wanted to put that in that color scheme. Let me go ahead and go into build mode and show you guys all of it. So this is a whole plot. It goes all the way back there, so that's why over here in the red there are like snowmans all the way back there, and I'm going to be doing that for every single row. This might take me a few days, hopefully it doesn't take me like a week or something, but this is my farming thing, so here it is. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys how to make snowman, just in case you guys want to do this routine. So basically you click on yourself and it's gonna say make snowman, so click on that, and then you're gonna go on the ground and pick up a ball of snow. Then there are two ways you can do this. So you can walk around your plot or around Bloxburg and walk and walk and walk and walk and walk until it gets pretty big. Then at the bottom, you can't see it, but it says place. So you're gonna click on that and I'm gonna place it right there. And then you do that over and over again until you get three balls on top of each other, and then you can decorate snowman. Oh, so I just did the second method. Sorry, I spoiled it. So the second method is to just jump nonstop, and then of course place it here. You can do either way, but the fastest way to do this is jumping. So that's what I normally do. If you're not in a rush, then you can simply walk, but if you're in a rush and you want to get these done faster, then I suggest that you jump. So I have completed my three balls. Then I'm going to click on it, and it says decorate for $50. If you want to sell these, you have to decorate them. So let me make one real quick and show you guys in build mode what happens when there's an unfinished snowman and a decorated snowman. So I am in build mode right now, and these are my two snowmen right here. They're facing the other way, but whatever. So if you click on this one, how do you delete this? Oh, right here. Sorry. So you click on the trash can. Sorry, I'm so new to this. Okay, so I'm not used to playing Plucksburg on my computer. So anyways, you click on, so I'm gonna click on this one. It doesn't show up $280, so the unfinished snowman. If you sell it, it's just not gonna give you anything. And this will give you $280. So if you wanna save up for something, then I suggest that you decorate it. I'm pretty sure you get more, because like you decorate the snowman for $50 and you get $280 in return, so that's a pretty good deal. Anyways, if you want to know how to do my setup right here, like the lights and the strips, I'm going to show you guys how to do that. So basically for the lights, you're going to go ahead and go into decorate, go into lighting, then if you're on computer, you can scroll down with your mouse, but I'm going to go, too far. It's this one. It's called the clear ceiling lamp, and it costs $120. You don't need to have these lights, but I just have them because they look cool. So basically I just put them like here. They don't have them in this space because the light is like going like that. Next, for the strips here, you're gonna go ahead and go into build, and you're gonna go to fences, then you're gonna click the first thing that comes up, which is the plane marking. So let's go put it right here. It's too short. What? Oh, okay. So you're just gonna click right there, and then you're gonna drag it all the way back into the end of your plot. Of course your plot might not be as big as mine, but you're gonna drag it all the way like that, and then it makes those cool lines. But yeah, that's all for the build mode. So I just want to come on here and say that Plucksburg got updated, and you can do all this farming routine stuff. I will probably show the farming routine that I will do after I get all these stuff done and get enough, because I am going to be building a mansion, so stay tuned for that. But yeah, I love you guys so much. Thanks for watching. Bye!